She says, I do not care if you believe me or not. It is the truth. Go on and believe what you want to. So it is for sure that she is lying. When it is the truth, she will go crazy trying to get you to believe her. So I feel like I know. Lights up and looks off away from me, looking sly, with her cigarette in light through a wet window, and I cannot feel what to say. I say, Mayfly, I cannot feel what to do or say or believe you anymore, but there is things I know. I know I am older and you are not, and I give to you all I got to give you. With my hands and my heart, both. Everything that is inside me, I have gave you. I have been keeping it together and working steady. Every day. I have made you the reason I got for what I always do. I have tried to make a home to give to you, for you to be in, and for it to be nice. I light up myself, and I throw the match in the sink with the other matches and dishes and a sponge and such things. I say, Mayfly, my heart has been down the road and back for you, but I am 48 years old. It is time I have got to not let things just carry me by anymore. I got to use some time that is still mine to try to make everything feel right. I got to try to feel how I need to. In me, there is needs which you cannot even see anymore, because there is too many needs in you that are in the way. She does not say anything, and I look at her window, and I can feel that she knows I know about it, and she shifts herself on my sofa lounger. She brings her legs up underneath her in some shorts. I say, it really does not matter what I seen or what I think I seen. That is not it anymore. I know I am older and you are not. But now I am feeling like there is all of me going into you and nothing of you is coming back anymore. Her hair is up with a barrette and pins and her chin is in her hand. It's early. She looks like she is dreaming out at the clean light through the wet window over my sofa lounger. Everything is green, she says. Look how green it all is, Mitch. How can you say the things you say you feel like when everything outside is green like it is? The window over the sink of my kitchenette is cleaned off from the hard rain last night. And it is a morning with a sun. It is still early, and there is a mess of green out. The trees are green, and some grass out past the speed bumps is green and slicked down. But everything is not green. The other trailers are not green, and my card table out with puddles in lines and beer cans and butts floating in the ashtrays is not green, or my truck, or the gravel of the lot, or the big wheel toy that is on its side under a clothesline without clothes on it by the next trailer where the guy has got him some kids. Everything is green, she is saying. She is whispering it, and the whisper is not to me no more, I know. Thank you. I chuck my smoke and turn hard from the morning with the taste of something true in my mouth. I turn hard toward her in the light on the sofa lounger. She is looking outside from where she is sitting, and I look at her. And there is something in me that cannot close up in that looking. Mayfly has a body, and she is my morning. Say her name.